I was born in the Bronx, and I grew up in Queens. But then I became a New York City refugee. The millionaires came from all over the globe and bought up Manhattan and drove me from my home. I was born in the Bronx, and I grew up in Queens, and when forced out of Brooklyn, became a New York City refugee. They gentrified Brooklyn and part of the Bronx. They co-opt Manhattan and Queens apartments. I was born in the Bronx, and I grew up in Queens. On Staten Island I live, but now I'm a New York City refugee. Landlords and their lawyers decontrolled rents, and with Wall Street developers ripped off their tenants. I was born in the Bronx, and I grew up in Queens. Many native New Yorkers are now New York City refugees.